grassroots politics gives the voiceless people a voice. And I'm like a barrier between the people of my ward and the executive arms of the local government, because through me is how the people reach the executive. Their voice, I'm their voice at the council. So that's why I chose to be a councillor. And also from councillorship, I want to be able to understand how people at the grassroots reason, how they think, how to interact with people, the common man, who on a normal basis, you would not understand what is going on in their mind. But being a counselor, I have a day-to-day activity, like day-to-day interaction with them. I talk to them on a daily basis. If they have issues, they get through to me. I'm very accessible, either via phone call, via text messages, or via WhatsApp, whichever one. And my contribution so far, being a counselor in that ward, I've done a lot of things for women, for the youth, for the disabled community as well. So we're all one. And I would want to say that women should not count themselves less or think, oh, because you're a woman, you cannot achieve. Once you put your mind to it, you can do it. So being a female puts you on the edge even. Even gives you more leverage. Women, we always make, we're the life of the party. We're the life of everything, in fact. So without us, the home cannot hold. Without us, the community cannot hold. We're the ones that keep the community together. So gender plays a very, very big role. I would encourage more women to come out, to join politics, especially elective roles, not just appointed roles, because we can do it. We can bring the crowd together. We can move crowd. Yes, we can. My name is Barakat Bakari Akonde, representing Ward E1 at the local polls on July 24th. Please come out to vote on 24th of July. Thank you.